If you grew up in the 90s or earlier, you probably heard this one a lot. Don't sit too close to the TV or you'll ruin your eyes. Parents often scolded their children for sitting just a few feet away from the television, claiming it would lead to permanent eye damage. The truth? This myth, while persistent, is simply not true. Sitting too close to a TV or computer screen won't cause any long-term damage to your eyes. However, it can cause temporary discomfort, known as eye strain, especially if you're staring at a screen for long periods of time without taking breaks. When you focus on screens for extended periods, you tend to blink less, which can lead to dry eye, headaches, and blurry vision. But these symptoms are temporary and don't mean your eyesight is permanently affected. To combat eye strain from screens, try following the 20-20-20 rule. Every 20 seconds, take a 20-second break to look at something 20 feet away. This gives your eyes a much needed rest and helps prevent fatigue. Make sure to take extra breaks and blink often to keep your eyes comfortable.